Okay, Mike says he wants more interesting commentary this time.
So we're going to try and make it more interesting. And we're back, more Gunstar Heroes.
Whose turn was it? Mine?
Yes, because it's like grayish color.
Oh, yeah.
It's your turn. You got the happy item room.
I love happy items, especially when there's a room full of them.
Yeah. Wonder if it's any different from the other one. So far, no.
Nope.
No, it's not any different.
I'll take the health.
That's a nice health. Okay, and we're almost there. Hopefully, praying to God or whatever that we don't hit the way back, because that doesn't look like it's going to be very fun.
Yeah, I assume that it sends us back to the beginning. I don't know if it'll make the rooms reappear or what.
Yeah, that would be bad.
And you're really far ahead of me, you bastard.
What? I'm not that far ahead of you.
You're pretty far.
That's this part again. Nope.
Whoa.
It's some gel-looking thing. He has a lot of hit points. what is he gonna do?
He's pooping out babies.
Babies! Oh, that's bad. Oh, yeah.
Slide under him when he jumps, maybe?
Yeah, that's what I'm... Oh, it didn't work.
Wrong
button. Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, wow. Oh, that didn't hurt that much.
Oh, okay.
Dude, just stay up there.
Hell yeah. That's what we're gonna do.
That's a sweet spot.
Oh, not any sweet anymore. Get off. Okay. Back again. Damn it, he's taking forever to die. Ooh, I'm on. Oh. Oh,
oh man, that hurt more than...
I know. I was trying to be all awesome, and I fucking took more damage than I should have.
Yeah, the slide was still awesome, though.
I know.
I applaud the slide.
Too bad it didn't help.
And you defeated the hideous jelly monster.
Wow, this one's far more explosive than the other one. Okay.
A lot more explodey.
Explodey.
Actually, you know what? I like being behind you. Because that means I can land on the rooms that you clear.
Yeah, fuck you.
And a one.
Just like you did.
Hope I don't land on that no weapons room.
Yeah, I wonder what that's all about. Well... might find out.
I might.
You keep rolling ones.
It's not my fault.
Yeah.
I told you the die's loaded.
It is loaded.
Destroy the core.
Oh shit.
Okay. I'll just.
Yeah.
Don't
get hit by that. It's gonna show you where it's coming from.
Is it? Oh shit.
Or not. Oh, it's a pattern.
Is it?
Yeah. That's not the way to avoid it.
Are you sure it doesn't just seek me out?
No. See how it's blinking the things? It's a pattern.
Oh, I see. I wasn't really paying attention to that.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna go around.
Oh, shit.
Stand in the middle. Stand in the middle.
Middle?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're fine.
Are you sure?
I'm positive you're fine.
Okay. Doing the same thing?
Yep. Just watch out for the beginning part. Yep.
It's a pretty cool boss.
This is a very cool boss.
Oh
shit. I just totally lost track of where that was going.
Oh, me too.
So, just, yeah.
Okay. Alright. I exploded that bitch.
Exploded. It's interesting that it did like a little pattern of explosion.
Yeah.
Okay. You're returned. It's my turn to hopefully not fucking roll a 3. Oh, no. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Well, at least the levels don't come back.
Yeah, at least the levels don't come back.
Okay, hopefully I'll roll a 2 and then another 2, and I know it's not going to happen that way, but...
Hey, at least you can only hit it once.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay, it's the no weapons room.
Oh, boy. I wonder what this is all about.
Warning, danger.
Curry and rice. Boss's vitality. You gotta punch it.
Well, obviously.
Holy shit. That sucks. Hey. Really whooped its ass.
Wonder if I can, like, fly out. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the trick.
That's the trick.
Oh, not...
He fucking went kung fu on your ass. Just wait till he starts slinking at you and do it again. Oh, he kung fu your ass again. Ooh, he changed up his shit.
Ah!
Did it again.
Oh, you bastard.
Kicked you in the face.
I want to die.
You're going to die.
What happens if I die?
I don't know. Don't die.
Okay, two more hits ought to do it.
Oh, he kung fu'd you in the face again. Oh, and then he circle kicked your ass.
Oh, fuck me.
You died.
Okay. Well, I guess it's up to you to...
Yes, it is up to me. Holy shit.
Well, maybe not.
Okay.
Dude, you only have 37 hit points?
Yes, I only have 37 hit points. Slowly but surely.
So, you're looking forward to the Simpsons movie?
It's gonna be cool.
You know, it already has a 9.0 on IMDb.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
But, I mean, that's just Simpsons fans rating it as a 10.
Well...
Because nobody's actually seen the movie yet.
I don't know.
Well, I guess downloaders have. Maybe.
Yeah, probably. I mean, there are people. I mean, there are going to be... You know, there's areas like, you know, Los Angeles and places in California, and other places in California, I should say.
No, tomorrow's the worldwide release date.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I don't know. Well, at least I got past that part. And I have to fight again. Okay, let's try not to die this time. You have a shitty weapon now, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
That's not good. Super gondola, destroy them all. Okay, ow. Okay, that didn't hit me. Good. Okay, that did hit me. Wow, there's a lot of shit to destroy. Ow, that hit me. There's a whole lot of shit to destroy. Ow, that hit me too. Fuck! Okay, those are down. Okay, apparently can't kill that. Ow. That's a bitch. There's a hole there. Which I'm sure is bad. Okay. More stuff?
Normally I'd be giving Mike advice at this point, but...
Yeah.
I don't know.
This is pretty tough.
Don't get hit.
Yeah, that's good advice. And there we go. Okay. That wouldn't have been too bad if I had more health. Unfortunately, I don't.
Man, we are going to get screwed when we get to the boss.
Yep.
We're going to have to just, do a save state and try to get back there.
Or something. I don't know.
Watch me land on the fight. Of course.
Of course. That sucks.
Hopefully it's easy.
Hopefully it's easy.
But since my weapon's shitty, even if it is easy...
It's probably not going to be very easy.
Probably not.
Hmm. That looks like something that's going to drop something bad. Yeah, those things. It's counting up to something. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
What's that? Huh.
Oh, it's like reversing time.
Huh. Weird.
Or something.
Very, very strange. You got hit.
Did I?
Yeah, I think you ran into it.
Well, probably.
Ow. That's bad. Don't get hit by that again. Don't stand near that.
Oops. Did it hit me?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. No, that didn't hit you.
Thank God. Oops.
Ah, that did.
And I'm dead.
You're dead again. Fuck. Shit. Goddamn.
Well, we're about at 10 minutes. You want to just start this place over or what?
I'm not sure. Let me see if I can actually get to the damn boss. Yeah. I'm at the boss.
Yeah?
Well, let's see what happens.
You have to take it on by yourself?
No, I think you can hit start. Nope. You completed the Dice Palace.
Please let that be all.
Soul bonus. Okay. Interesting. Warning!
Nope, there's a boss.
That's not all. Boss is approaching. Black Beat Stepper. Action, red fireball, green cutter, blue cracker, yellow laser. Okay. And you may want to keep an eye on the time.
Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, we're probably going to run out of time or die.
Oh, shit.
Or both.
Oh, yeah. That's bad. Yeah, that didn't work. And here we are.
Yep.
Hey, switch sides.
How the hell do I have one hit point?
I don't know.
Oh, well.
It doesn't matter, because we died.
Well, let's see what happens when we continue. Do the rooms come back?
Oh, fuck yes, they do.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to get to the boss with enough health and weapons to beat it. And then we're going to start recording again, so since I'm sure you don't want to see that again. See you next time on Gunstar Heroes.
Later, guys.